虽然北约不会派兵到乌克兰，可是军队必须时刻备战防御。瑞典放弃中立和军事不结盟政策，终于全面获准加入北约之后，瑞典将为北约带来一批先进潜水艇和国产的战斗机。
Doing exercises and work together with NATO before, so we had like one foot in the door for a while, so feels like it was coming and it's a good thing.
When it comes to what we have to bring to the table, I think that both NATO and Sweden has much to gain from Sweden becoming members, and the Swedish Armed Forces is ready and ready to contribute and strengthen the military capacity of NATO.
最近几十年，瑞典和北约加强合作，尤其是在阿富汗。瑞典的加入将有助于简化北约在北域的防务规划。至于能够贡献的军备，包括了适合在波罗的海航行的潜艇和国产战斗机队。瑞典政府不断增加军费开支，今年的国防支出估计将达到北约所规定的占国内生产总值2%的门槛。